go live to Glendale Memorial Hospital this morning, where nurses are participating in a National Day of Action. You can see them out here. They are rallying for their employers to address problems highlighted by the pandemic. They want prioritizing of workplace safety to happen. The National Nurses United Union says their members are being forced to reuse personal protective equipment, and they're struggling to protect themselves and their patients.